to my tour if you got no energy.
Energy.
Step in the party, me, Fris and Jelani, got a pocket full of cash. Bouncers want a power trip at the front, someone's had to creep through the back. Storm put the heat on the track, worldwide, yeah, we put the streets on the map. Please. With the kings, have to salute the kings, or a king, what do you mean, who's that? You should have never gone away, that's Av, the top boy, the top man, yeah, he's got fans from St. Anne's to Holloway. Another black millionaire on the way, no gas, every day's a holiday. Don't chat, I already know what you're gonna say, it's hot, yeah, hot like a summer's day. Show up to my show if you don't know.
First whistle and the game is underway.
This is the way Germany will start the game.
Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Jerome Boateng starts with Mats Hummels in central defence. Sami Khedira plays alongside Leon Goretzka in the middle of the park.
We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. This is the starting lineup for Croatia.
Daniel Subasic starts in goal. Luka Modric starts with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. Mario Mandzukic is the main striker today.
Stopped emphatically and just as well.
The approach play looked very encouraging.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Plattenhardt.
Sami Khedira. Royce.
Move and able to cut out the pass.
Strinic. Perisic.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Mandzuk, now the shot! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Intercepted.
Brozovic.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Perisic.
Into it. Goalkeeper opts to punch. Break quickly when they get possession. Into the attacking third.
A turnover to the opposition because of that poor touch.
Hummels.
Goretzka. Sano. It's Kimmich. Mesut Özil.
Brozovic. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
He went in well.
And a back pass to Manuel Neuer. Royce.
Goretzka.
Werner.
Great ball. Moving forward with good stop by the goalkeeper. He's confident and it's classy, really, but it is a bit of a gamble for the player who's still in possession.
Strinic.
It's Kimmich.
Goretzka.
Attacking now. Royce.
Werner.
Here's Sané. He's got his shot off now. It's a goal and they're in front. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you, it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Here we're going to have a substitution. And it seems as though it's for tactical reasons. Looking good for Germany. They now lead.
Substitution for the visitors.
And Neuer, brilliant save. It's a Croatian corner. And they are behind. Lovren! Good work by the goalkeeper.
Number 24, Leroy Sané.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Comes the challenge. Corner. Taken by Modric. Here's the punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Out for another corner. And for Germany, that half-time whistle probably can't come soon enough. Because they've just stuttered a bit. So if they've been in front, it hasn't quite flown as much as that. Might suggest a goal to the good would give them. Mateo Kovacic. Rakit, the shot's on! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Cross towards Mandzukic. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger.
Strinic.
Mateo Kovacic. Modric. Here's a chance to attack. Rakitic. Perisic! Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp. He's cut that out well, well read. And they've cut it out. Modric. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. That's an excellent cross. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Mandzukic! Well, no complaints here about the equaliser. Even the team that have conceded it, I think, have recognised that they've been on the receiving end of much of this game. But they were hoping they could hold on. They haven't been able to do that. And now they'll be concerned as to whether there'll be another goal in this match. It will see them beaten. They've come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
And that's the...
Good first half, second period to come, with Germany about to get it going. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Royce.
Werner.
Here's Royce. He's had a go here!
Super stop by the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Into wood, punched away by the keeper.
Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack, guiding it through.
He's through here.
One-on-one, and he stood up to the opposition and kept it out.
Well, you can't ask for a better opportunity than that. Should have done much better, should have scored.
Shime Vasalko. Modric. Mandzukic. It's looking good, this move. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Marco Reus. Leroy Sané. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Taking it away, and he's got a chance.
Another shot!
Sebastian's the goalkeeper with an easy job there. Modric. Modric. Attacking well here. Good defending. Thomas Müller. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Modric.
Rebic.
Sure, he's got as much time as he thought. Ivan Rakitic.
Rebic.
Vasiliko. Modric.
Mandzukic.
Khedira. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Marco Reus. Cut out the pass. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it.
Put into the middle.
There's still danger here after this half clearance. Marco Reus. Werner. Presented possession to the opposition now. Here's a chance to attack.
Sané.
The ref blows for the free kick. I think the coach will be considering his options on the bench.
Strinic.
Now this looks promising. Gundogan.
Goretzka.
Leroy Sané.
Sané!
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Rebic.
So we'll restart with a throw-in.
Goretzka.
Royce. Werner.
A private game between the two of them.
Strinic.
Ivan Rakitic.
Well, it has to be sorted out one way or another, but at the moment it's nothing between the two contestants for this cup final.
Yeah, we thought they'd be evenly matched, two good sides, and so it's proved out there.
Plattenham.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Well, both managers, I think, are trying to win it here. That's why it's such a captivating contest.
Goretzka.
Joshua Kimmich.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Ivan Rakitic.
5 minutes left.
We're closing in on a really dramatic finale here. We don't look away.
This could be a key corner. We're right in the dying. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Referee's given the free kick to Germany. Well, we've got a substitution now.
Plattenham.
Return pass.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Quick-witted. Sané!
Two minutes left. That's added time. Mateo Kovacic.
Mandzukic. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something.
Goretzka.
Well, we've finished after 90 minutes.
Well, the coaches here have had their say. Both teams back in position now. We're looking rather
probing the pass.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball.
Neatly intercepted.
Plattenham.
Marco Royce.
Could be dangerous. He's had a go.
Gone for placement, but his bearings wrong.
Sané
on the move and able to cut out the pass. Royce.
Müller.
Gündoğan.
Goretzka.
Gündoğan. Here's Royce.
Perisic.
Clever ball.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Mateo Kovacic.
Royce.
Attacking now. Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross.
Mandzukic.
Yeah, sir. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Plattenham.
He's got a goal to to show for it. You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
Looking good for Germany. They now lead.
Fourth official has indicated there
we've got
will be a
two added minutes.
Minutes.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Very weak challenge. Perisic! Everybody be up for the corner for the equalising chance. In goes the corner. Mandzukic! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Well, there's another 15 minutes.
We now know what's left, 15 minutes of extra time.
Goretzka.
It's lovely to watch the ball being passed with this sort of level of play, Alan.
It's the understanding, the technique, the movement, the weight of pass that's been so pleasing on the eye.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Modric.
Basalico. Mandzukic. Shime Basalico. Chance to put it in the box from here. Oh, he's beaten his marker. That's dangerous to pull the ball down here. The shot's up! Out in front of goal.
It's a good cross.
Keeper saved it, but it's still alive here.
Well, it's overhit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball.
They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Luka Modric making his move forward. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Royce. Could be dangerous. Looking for Müller. Probing pass. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
Plattenhardt.
Hummels.
Stop the game for the free kick.
Verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
2 minutes added time.
Clock running down as they try to run forward to get into goal scoring positions now.
Kramaric.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Chance to cross it. Looking for teammates in the middle. Well, the fans love this. The goalkeeper coming up to the opposing penalty area for the corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. It's over now, after that period of extra time, and the referee has signalled the time is up, extra time is up. wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition and snatched the goals, the vital times. So, fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions.
And this is how we win World Cup 2018 with Germany. We are the winners!
Well, they're going over to their supporters now.
It was a tough game, but we
they're still together did in the celebrations win, as they have been through the season.
Yeah, you do get the feeling with these both, they are a proper unit. There's really good team spirit within that dressing room, which you need. And any successful club, these have certainly been that.
Have to have the team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
Werner, here's Sané, he's got his shot off now. It's a goal, and they're in front. Werner. Here's Sané. He's got his shot off now. It's a goal and they're in front.